All right. One of the single craziest tribals I have ever been a witness to. I cannot wait to see what comes of it. It is time to vote. Aurora, you're up.
Oh my God.
Lord.
I'll go tally the votes. If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so.
Jeff, just to add some excitement and so that there's no secrets going back to camp, I think David and I would like to play a little something.
A little insurance policy just in case on a chaotic night.
Just to make sure everything pays off, guys.
They both had a piece of it.
I'd like to play this. For my buddy David. There you go.
Okay.
Thanks, buddy.
When paired together, these two pieces do form one hidden immunity idol. Any votes cast for David will not count. I'll read the votes. First vote. David does not count.
What did David?
Kellen, that's one vote Wentworth. Julia, one vote Julia.
This is all kinds of crazy.
Julia, that's two votes Julia. Julia, three votes Julia, one vote Wentworth. Julia, that's four votes Julia. Julia, that's five votes Julia, one vote Wentworth. Ninth person voted out and the sixth member of our jury. Julia, that's six, that's enough. You need to bring me your torch.
We'll talk.
Of course.
Good job, guys. No, really.
All right. Just go ahead. We hold on to it.
They all turned on her.
Here, Jeff.
Julia, the tribe has spoken.
It's been such a pleasure, guys. I know it's a game, but really take care of yourselves and take care of each other. Good luck.
Thank you.
Decision to make. If you want a chance to get back in the game, take the torch and get in the boat. Well, let's do it.